I would say Diasporasian Futures Showcase is kind of a mishmash of a traditional gallery exhibition along with more community-focused works. So there's a lot of places where people can interact and kind of tell their own stories. It's a lot of seeing, but a lot of also participating.
It's been an incredible time just to get to know the people that were in my stream.
It was really great to be able to take this time as a way to find out what your art practice is and who you are as an artist.
For the Space Makers, we've been doing workshops, intensives, we've done panels, and just being in conversation about, you know, what it means to make space in the city as a Pan-Asian community. Essentially for us, it was an incubator that was about removing barriers and removing, you know, inhibitions and just letting first-timers really come out and do their thing.
For me, I found really like what was amazing about this incubator was that it felt less like I was like receiving something. I felt more like the incubator over a month long really enmeshed us within a community, and like we became part of a fabric that allows things to happen in a far more productive way.